Downtime is important. We all need it, and many of us are on a mission to find more of it and figure out just how to spend it. Whether you're looking for a new hobby, or you want to see if your favorite pastime made our top 10 list, we're sharing the 10 most popular hobbies enjoyed around the world. 1. Reading. If your idea of a fun Friday night is cozying up with a book, you're certainly not alone. Reading is enjoyed worldwide. It's accessible due to the fact that it's inexpensive or free, and it allows people to explore new and exciting worlds and expand their knowledge. 2. Traveling. Whether it's a trip across the ocean or exploring the next town over, traveling is an exciting hobby virtually anyone can participate in. From the planning stage to the trip itself, traveling gives folks something to look forward to, along with a brief escape from reality. Plus, the memories last a lifetime. 3. Fishing. If you need a break from the daily grind, unwind with a fishing trip. Whether you're fishing for food or just for fun, the hobby is a great way to relax and enjoy nature. There are many different types of fishing, making the hobby accessible in most places. If you're looking for a challenge, try ice fishing or fishing on a stand-up paddleboard. 4. Crafts. Creativity is universal, and so is the art of crafting. There are many avenues crafters can take, from knitting and crochet to paper crafts and beading. The internet has opened up a whole new world to craft enthusiasts everywhere. If supplies can't be found locally, they can easily be found online. Craft websites and message boards offer inspiration when creativity is running low. 5. Television. One of the most popular hobbies worldwide is television. The hobby has changed dramatically in recent years. Many networks offer endless on-demand viewing options, and because watching television doesn't require much effort, it's an activity that many people partake in daily. 6. Birdwatching. This hobby continues to grow in popularity, thanks to the fact that virtually anyone can participate. Birdwatching, otherwise known as birding, doesn't require much equipment. The hobby draws people young and old, making it an excellent intergenerational activity. 7. Collecting. There's comfort in being surrounded by the things we love, which is one reason why collecting is such a popular activity. From stamps and coins to action figures and dolls, there are countless collecting options. 8. Music. Played, heard, and loved worldwide, music brings people together. Whether it's listening at home or taking in a concert, music can be enjoyed anywhere. 9. Gardening. Many people work in the garden to produce food, while others appreciate that it passes the time and offers a sense of accomplishment. Some folks enjoy giving others food from their gardens, and others sell produce for extra cash. 10. Video games. Sure, video games get a bad rap, but let's face it, people love them. There are games to suit virtually any personality and preference. Online gaming allows gamers to connect with others online. It's no wonder why people love hobbies regardless of location or interests. Hobbies have many benefits. They can bring enjoyment, structure, or spontaneity to our lives. They allow us to connect with others and learn new skills. Plus, our hobbies give us interesting topics to discuss with friends, family, and coworkers. They relieve stress and make our lives more fulfilling.